guy down there, nobody on him. Wow.
Johnny, you gotta work it.
Spot the ball. So it's down, boom, going this direction, ball's there. Don't ever let your partner assume where the ball should go. Even though it may be obvious, but always spot it, yep. The same thing over there. Yep, you know where it's going, but always spot that ball. Spot that ball for your partner.
Thank you.
two hands on the dribbler. You see how he put both of those on his side when he was trying to go right around him? Contact. Did you see hands on the arm at all? From my angle, I couldn't see that. So just look at that. I'm not sure from the angle where that video is coming from if you're going to be able to see that. I didn't think it was a quick whistle, but sometimes it's one of those that if you just waited a second, you may have changed your mind. As a block. To the sea. Wow. Black's just off.
rim
you
on
stay.
That one. You got one step good. And you're on the rim. You got to go for that.
That's that goofy rotation, which is the right one. Yep. That's where we want to bring the ball. Right now what we did is we're a strong ball and we decided to ship it across the court to the weak side. If it's in your primary, bring it on your side. That was an arm bar. Okay, good. Okay, Adam, good call. That was the arm bar that we always have to get when we see it. Shot, but what happened to the ball? Because the ball hit the top of the backboard supports and nobody said anything. So if that ball went in, would you have counted it? Okay, we had two whistles on that. And Adam, you wanted to come over and give him some information. But remember, that one was way out of your area to come and talk to him. So whether you have the right call or not, I would just wonder why your eyes are on that ball over there. If we are, then somebody's got to pick up the shooters. Okay, so why do we rotate over here? Chopping in the ball. See, you're up a little high. He's playing the diamond defense, so you're going to be seeing traps. That's a foul, yep. So we're a mile away. Thank you. happens in the first couple of minutes here. They're not really screening teams, but they'll still want to look for it. Okay, that was an illegal screen right there. And he didn't intend to move. He intended to move that defender out. Down on the block.
Thank you.
double whistle. And I think the lead is caught it because he's rotating over and ended up seeing something. But the right person made the call. And 41 is the guy you're going to key on. Wherever he is, you want to be on that side.
Thank you.
argue with you. But he definitely did not see what you saw. And that you had to protect that shooter all the way down. Just because he gets a piece of the ball and then he whacks his arm afterwards, he still isn't on the ground. He's an airborne shooter. Still a foul. Kind of stuff you need to call. Up on top. Offensive foul. Okay, what you missed is that the defender or the offensive guy was clearing back the defender on the drive. So when we're talking now, it's going to be almost impossible for the C to see, but that lead, if you're looking at the secondary defender, you'd have seen that. Thank you. heard Adam that you had had that call coming down when the guy is not in front of him and there's any kind of contact, you know there's going to be a foul if there's contact. Now, C had to come farthest way down to make that call. Job. You can tell why 38's a little frustrated. Seen throughout the whole game is that once you make the call for two shots that your other partners are going, I got your shooter, and pointing them out.